Look at these guys. This racing simulator costs $40,000. Check this out. Look at these hydraulics. Insane motors powering it. You've also got surround sound speakers here in the back too, and here in the front. This is actually the kill switch, because this thing is so extreme, you might actually fall out of it. All right, now you've got these harnesses that I need to try and strap myself into. All right, this is the most important button. Are you ready for this? All right. Ready? I brought this out into the middle of the desert just so I could have like the ultimate racing experience here over the dunes. Mate! Look, I've actually had to bring a generator. There's the cord. It's going all the way up there and I'm hiding it behind.
While walking through Tokyo. When I was walking by this building, I noticed something inside. It's the $1.1 million Nissan GT-R50 collaboration with Ital Design. And right next to it was a Formula E car on display. And upstairs, there's a Formula E racing simulator. And that's just one of many random finds while walking through Tokyo.
This morning there's a bunch of snow on my car, but instead of using this to wipe the snow off, I'll defrost my entire car with the Tesla phone app like this. And after 2 minutes, it's mostly melted. The back is also pretty much done. The only part that doesn't really melt is the hood area because there's no engine. And the car is ready in just under 5 minutes.
С неба, 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 небо лей. То, что пока меня ты ждешь, не болей. Небо, 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 небо лей.
Hey, it's a V8 though,
Oh my god!
No!
Hey, at least the SRT.
What's happening? The driver even told officers that the flying SUV barely touched the car. How would you maneuver that? Police say the SUV crossed four lanes of traffic without hitting anyone before finally running into a building.